There is a 3-day backlog for asylum seekers crossing into Quebec from the U.S.